my laptop set up here. In live.
My laptop set up here.
All right.
Looks like Tanix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Oh, God. Ooh. Ogre's all about it. Oh, jeez. I got fucked. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Had a nice, pretty respawn here. What was the burn you said? Oh, that explains it. That ogre walked right through me.
He talks. How is that possible?
Maybe Tanix was more machine than we thought.
He's like, he talks.
He's not alive. Perhaps he never was. Tanix's jamming field is still active.
Ooh.
We'll await your light on the other side.
Teleportation. Jeez. Chunk them board your void grenades, boys. Chunk them. Remember the steel piercer? Got you back. I don't remember, Shriekers, man. On this level. Shriekers! Shriekers, man! Oh my god, get out of here. What'd you hit? He's not happy. All right, I'm putting on a shotgun. I think. No.
I don't want to run.
Shotgun. Putting it on anyways. Oh yeah. Nasty. I need to pop a synthesis as well. Oh, God bless. I'm expecting that to happen just like that. I wasn't even near him. I was in the air. Second, I'll get you. Run. He's here. Yeah, me too. I don't think in there's where you want to be right now. Right here's not where you want to be either. Oh my god. Motherfucker. Are you freaking kidding me? I was invisible, bruh. Tired of this dude reviving me all the time.
From restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study Siva. The devils are far from defeated.
Probably. Man, I died a bunch. Way too many times. Got a gold box. Oh, I forgot I completed something in my book. Which one was it? Age of Trump. I ranked up Dead Orbit again. Let's see what Dead Orbit's got.
Thank you. some people about us.
What's up, buddy?
Not much. Just some Ragnarok right now.
Trying to get ready for Destiny 2.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm trying to survive, man. Alright, oh, somebody already killed me.
Oh, you're on PvP? Yep.
Hunters always have something to do. Oh, sorry to see that. Come back soon. We need the challenge.
What's next?
Oh crap, who is that?
What's up, buddy? Pretty good, you buddy. Yeah, me neither. I don't know which one in this week is. Do what now? Yeah, buddy. What happened today? Let's see here. Couldn't understand what he said.
I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments.
This is one of the guys who watches me stream, but I couldn't understand what he was saying. Yeah.
No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the hive.
So why the hive?
Yeah, don't eat those.
Seems like a dangerous
I didn't know that until today, man, when I ate like 40 of them.
They
and
view
I passed
that
out.
As a means to reshape life how they see fit. The hive are just victims of the splicer's willingness to push their curiosity.
I don't eat that no more. So, is there an admin in this server? I don't know.
Oh, no, if it's a... No, there's no admins in that server. If it's a PvP server, there is no admins.
There ain't no admin in here?
No, yeah. Doggy dog, dude.
Triptych of Hive Runes.
Oh my
it's
god.
Open it.
I'm on it. Splicers, heading our way.
Oh, wrong button. What is this? A strike? Super strike?
Locks fighting me, like everything else the hive make. Hold on. Pattern here is chaotic, but I think I figured it out. Just one more room to craft.
Oh, I forgot about the turrets. Wrong button.
Runes cleared. We're through.
I always did like this, strike.
Have I told you I hate ogres lately? Because I do. I really, really do.
That's a big house.
I'm so dead. Oh god.
Find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
I don't like his attitude, man. Bronze contender. Wow. I'm getting wrecked.
I'm pretty sure gravity is an agent of the darkness, so try real hard not to fall. Close enough. Get ready to jump. I'm detecting heavy splicer signatures. They're already here.
Yeah. Put the splicers down and end whatever monstrosity the Hive are conjuring.
Ooh, conjurers. I need to put on 3 coins before I forget. Oh, jeez. I wonder if 3 coins is still a thing. Oh my god. So far, so good. Alright, I'm back in.
Hey, Hog, I'll be back in.
Hi, bud. He didn't like that at all. Saved your life. Inventory. Come on. Now's not a good time to die. He was so close to death. Oh, Lord. I see something yellow laying there. There's something yellow laying over there. I think. Or is it green?
It might be green. Nightmare.
Yes, most definitely green.
Good thing you put a stop to it.
Did you hit something good? Oh, me.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Vex now flood the garden channels to protect it. We must stop the weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
I like this place better when it's dead.
Oh boy. Still void, right? Watch him. God bless the snipers. This here is a pretty good auto rifle, man. Does not bow. Or does not bow. B-O-W, I'm sure that's bow. Bow. Oh, it's one of those words, huh? Look at this guy shooting ass. Yeah. He was void. Check out the two snipers. French fry over here. Oh. Boy, yeah. He's angry. Ugh. Get wrecked. What is that weapon you're shooting there? Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot all about the sidearms. Oh, it's been so long.
down.
Where? Give me a second. I died. Oh my God.
Guardian down.
Is that coming?
Guardian down.
Jeez. Oh my God. Oh jeez. We got this.
I like this place better when it's dead.
No scoped. Thank you. Hoorah. This next part's gonna be real fun. Kill the Taken Wizards. You ready to get him? Boy, I slowed the hunter down. He's not as fast as he used to be. Well, I'm texting my wife.
Down.
I'm in trouble. I was in trouble. Three coins. Yeah, I got wrecked. Nope. Nah, I was trying to survive over here in the corner. Down in the corner. Yeah, he's not close enough to try to end it. Did it.
The Black Garden remains here among the light. But the Vex will never
cease
until their blackness is restored. And we must keep it here until we can understand its origin.
I wonder what's it. I think he jumped out.
Well done. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Yeah. Hey, I got some silver dust. Yeah.
Disruption.
True.
Transferred.
Stupid wolf mask.
Goodbye. Channels open.
Say it was.
I can assist upon request. Down to the city and up again. Down and up again. Oh dear. That address. That tower's empty, isn't it? Security package. Excess radiation. Quarantine it.
Whoa! Make me jump. Yeah, I agree. I bet he's happy. Had a dude just message me in the tower earlier, and he come to find out he's a YouTuber. So he asked me, I checked out his YouTube page. This dude has 115,000 subscribers. I don't think so. He just messaged me. Hold on, how'd the message get started? Oh, no, he said just a suggestion. Use quick draw on your shoddy in PvP. I said, oh yeah, so you were in a PvP match with me earlier? And he's like, no, I was in the tower with you just now. I said, oh, okay. Very true. Yeah.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, PvP. Wasn't even ready. Alright. Getting
heavy
there now.
Ammo available.
Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. I need to put on Distant Star. That and snipers. I heard the icebreaker going off. What is this? A skirmish?
Only 5 minutes left.
Get out of my face, bitch. Oh my God. Bitch.
Nearly lost.
Yeah. Did you get him?
Mata. Is not surrender, Guardian.
So good throwing that grenade though. Oh yeah. Yep. Yeah. I like it, that banner, man. Your emblem. Yeah, I don't know what it is. True. Yeah. 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 Oh, wolf bought him a house, he said. Like a car accident? Oh god, I didn't even know that. Yeah, you know that happened, which I hadn't talked to him in a minute. Man. Fix me some coffee. I have to try to get me a nap here in a little while so I can be awake all night. Screw up my schedule, man. It releases at midnight, so I'm gonna try to be up. I mean, if I had to work tomorrow, I probably wouldn't either, but let's see. Yeah. Flash. If you have to,
Alpha team.
They setting you up. They are setting you up. Cause,
work together, and you might
survive.
Yeah,
exactly what it is. Yeah, it's a test.
The lead.
Oh, you bastard. Thorn. Dude's using Thorn. Yeah. They pushing on your side, dead man. I'm right here with you. Thorn. Got him. You idiot. Oh my god, I am so dead. I got raped. I got manwiched.
You're in the lead.
That was nasty.
You're falling behind.
Look out, dead man.
Gained the lead. Lost the lead.
Yeah, I got him though. Oh my god. Last word, bruh. Last word. Monte Carlo. I ain't seen that shit in forever. Bitch. I know that dude's pissed off. He come right out there and tried to snipe me, and I sniped him first. Alright, you fucker. I'm about to quit cussing. Jeez. Golden gun. Nice shot, whoever shot that. Yeah, that's why everybody's running an icebreaker. Watch your left, watch your left, watch your left, watch your left. Wrong super, but it works.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Ha! Killed you anyways.
Heavy ammo available.
We gotta get down there. Killed that bastard. Bitch. Okay, whatever. I know he's not happy. Wow, that was gay. Where are you going, boy? Come back.
The Crucible is not a challenge to be taken lightly.
Wow, what is shooting with? Oh boy. Coffee. Oh man. What is that? It's flashing. Why is it flashing for? I guess. I ain't went positive yet. My best game was this morning. I went 15-1 in a 2v2 skirmish, and it was fun. I actually got it on YouTube. I was very happy. Not that it matters or anybody will watch it. PewDiePie. I know. It takes a lot of time and effort. I mean, it's like having a full-time job, to be quite honest with you. Alright. What you do is when you hit the share button on your controller and you go to broadcast, it gives you three options. Twitch, yeah, and something else. Yeah, you pick YouTube, and it'll ask you to link your PlayStation account and your YouTube accounts. Do you link them? It'll take you to the URL on the PlayStation, and you sign into your YouTube. Once you do that, you can start broadcasting, which is live stream. Yeah, and so what I do is I log in on my YouTube account on my laptop and pull up my channel, and I can message off my laptop straight into my YouTube channel. And people message me. So if you hear me reading off stuff, it's people asking me questions or different things or saying stuff. But now I've only got like one person watching me right now. But if I switched over to For Honor, you wouldn't believe the people would come in to watch. It's crazy. I never thought that game would have this. Now, but now tonight when Destiny 2 drops, I hope to have a few. I'm about to message. I know a guy who doesn't play Destiny. He's got like, he does zombies on Call of Duty. So every time he goes and does zombies, he has like 600-700 people watch him. But they ask him all the time about Destiny and For Honor and stuff. So I'm going to message him here in a little while and see if he'll tell his guys that I'm going to be live streaming Destiny 2, the start of it tonight. And hopefully I can get some more views that way. True that. Oh yeah. That's always good. Nice.
Clash.
I'm trying to clog my arteries, so I just fry mine in grease.
Engage and execute all targets. Yeah.
It's about to get crazy around here. Oh, he moved.
Gained the lead.
Boom. Watch out for the sniper.
Lost the lead.
Talking about myself. I got secondary. I see him. He didn't get it though. Supreme, what's up, buddy? Yeah. It was me and Dead Man in here, Supreme. Oh! I was paying attention to my channel and wasn't paying attention to the game. Supreme, get in here and run with us.
You're in the lead.
Good man, how are you, man? Did you use a Mata Mata too? Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh. I see you.
You're falling behind.
Yeah. Tagged him. Battlefield 1. Yeah, Battlefield 1's a good game, dude. Like that one. Oh, jeez. Out of practice with the icebreaker. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Alright. Jeez, I'm sucking. Yeah, I got Battlefield 1 Supreme. I knew he was gonna knee. I knew he was gonna charge me. Oh my God. Is that enemy or friendly? It's friendly. Coming in.
Double down.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Get out of my face, bitch. Yeah, man. Play some Battlefield 1 with you. One of these days. Should get on here and play some Destiny with me and Deadman. Run some Crucible. Just getting ready for Destiny 2. Blade Dancer.
Lost the lead.
And coming.
You're in the lead.
All right, man. Yeah, come on.
Falling behind.
Can't be doing no worse than I am. Behind me, dead man, get ready. Mm. Yeah, with a shoulder charge. Kill that. Ah, doing horrible. Dang.
They've almost won.
Bitch. Bitch. They about to rush me, dead man.
Gained the lead.
Feel them breathing down my neck.
Not enough, Guardian. You can do better.
Whatever.
Fight again.
Whatever. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, I went positive. Oh my god. Hey, let's back out, pick up Supreme. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Let me get him in the chat. That's funny. That is funny. That's funny. I need to go through my friends list to clean some of this up. Wow. There we go. Oh, he's not showing on, he's not appearing online. Talking about him. Let me tell him. Oh well. Oh, I didn't even see him join. Did you see Supreme join? Yeah. Huh. Greg, wasn't he one of your friends? Oh, Bad's nephew. Yeah, his son? I thought it was his nephew. Huh. Jeez. Same. Sit back. Try to get him in here. You remember, you don't remember Dangle. Dangle's off of Ark. Dalu. All them boys. Try to get Supreme. Who? I don't remember none of those guys. Frozen Jacob was one of my friends. I don't know if you remember him. He lives here locally. But I ain't seen him on in a minute. Deranged. Yeah. There's no talons. Ian from Ark. One that lived right here, one that's from the same town I'm from. Yeah, Ian. But he... What? Awesome. Donkey balls. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know if Supreme's coming or not. What is Uni doing? Boom. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yep. That's a cool looking chess piece. Oh yeah? Huh. Ah, stoked about that game tonight. You ever wonder why they name most hurricanes after women? Exactly. Exactly. I also want to try to do a flawless raid today.
Bravo team. Best your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will. Excellent. Let the battle be joined. You're in the lead.
I don't recognize this map, do you? Oh, I recognize the map. Whoa! Multi-tool. That's why. Palindrome. Nice. Dr. Boogie. That was zombie blood. That works. Oh my god, I got tag teamed. Wish they'd have kept this game just a little more interesting, man. I'd have kept right on playing her. Ooh. That works. Hmm. We hold these two positions down right here. They can't come in here.
Ammo on the way. Yes, you and your allies move as one. Heavy ammo available.
Heavy boys, heavy. All right, we got both of them. Are you freaking kidding me? Wow, that pisses me off.
Only 5 minutes left.
Jeez. That's what I get for hard scoping. I am. Necrochasm. Hammers.
Finish them.
Ooh.
single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a start. Good work.
Wow, I did horribly. I'm broke even. Oh man, I gotta go get my kids. I'll be back on though. I will be back on. Yep.